Just give me, switch it back to me. I'm going to say just a couple of words, and then we're going to put the brush stroke thing on, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we just saw several of the artists who are impressionists, and we saw about their work. And we keep hearing about these short, choppy brush strokes. These are very important. This is how they create the feeling in their work. And we also heard, as I mentioned, about painting of street scenes and how those were outside and they depicted what they saw in everyday life. We also saw again that impressionists love to go outside and paint on a farm or in a field. But what I want you to look at in this next clip, which is very short, is a woman showing us how exactly an artist creates these small brushstrokes. So take a look at this.